Mr. Lafaille on the phone. Can I speak to the sponsoring department, please?
Yes, Mr. Lafaille, Martin Solveig's editor.
No, I've been waiting for a while. No?
Lafaille.
For the world.
But it's a joke. Enfin, you have no clue.
Martin Solveig? But it's big in Japan.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're commencing our descent into Tokyo. Please return to your seat, fasten your seatbelt, and refrain from smoking.